Here's something you might be interested in, from Old English Bicycles of all sorts. Your typical mudguard reflector. Most of these tended to be made by Sturmey Archer for rally products, but they went on to other things as well. I have a few examples here in various states. This is what you have inside of one of them. That's the one from Project Dawn. Actually, that's the one from Project Dawn, which is split and knackered. So I can't use that unless I fix it. I might try seeing how much a rubber it is by using puncture repair rubber solution. But as I have a spare one, this is going on Project Dawn with cleanup. But here's what goes inside one of these reflectors. So it's a disc that has two cutouts, which fits. Excuse the camera work, I'm doing it one-handed again. As usual, there are two little tabs inside, and that fits inside there. And then the lens simply squeezes in. There we are. That was remarkably easy because it's a soft rubber one. And then I'll just get a pair of pliers and pull some more of that thread through, as much thread as I can get, and that'll pull the washer that's inside of there, snugly inside. And that's assembled. The white ones are harder, it's a harder plastic. These often benefit from being sat in hot water for 10 minutes, and that'll soften the plastic up, and you should be able to pop the lens in pretty much like that. This type are the work of the devil. This is a Blumel's. Sorry, I was off camera there. This is a Blumel's. It's probably come off a pair of Blumel's mudguards. It's a hard plastic. You can tell them they don't have the ridge around there. This one's already lost its inside. This has a set screw with a smallish washer, and that's what's happened here. The washer's pulled through. So this again would need a good soak in hot water to be able to prise that inner reflector out of there. And then I would advise fitting a big washer inside, or preferably even one of these. That's another one of the Sturmey Archer white ones. So that's a little insight into these rear reflectors. Be not deterred if you find one that's got a cracked or missing lens. They're easy enough. And the bits and pieces, you find them on eBay, cycle jumbles. An old broken mudguard that you get for 50p from somewhere, from a bike shop or a bike recycling place. They'll sell you an old mudguard for next to nothing that's broken. There's no use to them, but has the reflector on. And it's not worth their time to fiddle about with a reflector. But it's worth yours if you want to keep your original one or original type. Okay, that's reflectors. Something to reflect on. And there we are. Something that sometimes happens is that you end up with a fair bit of thread showing inside. If you can, pop an angle grinder on there and take that off, because it affects the fore and aft adjustment of your wheel. It means you have to have that extra bit of clearance. But there's the reflector in place on Project Dawn.